Hello, fellow drivers. I'm going to quickly show you how to set your date and time. You want to click on the settings tab. Once you're logged into the settings tab, you'll then see this screen. Select other, select more, select, you're going to scroll down, select system, date and time. You have the option to automatically select time and date here, time zone. You can select your format here, or you can use network provided time, GPS provided time, or off. If you select off, you'll be able to manually select your date and time. If you have automatic date and time using the network, using your 4G, it'll automatically enable automatic time zone. It'll automatically change to the time zone that you're in. So that is how you change your date and time. Thank you for watching.